It's $5 a rapsag, miss. More value. Number two is at $6. They're being locked and loaded. Race nine. We're just about ready. Light on. Set to go. Race nine at Gawler. We're ready. Racing. Speed Long Gully Keith. There's a real pressure out wide to a Rapsag Miss, but Long Gully Keith, the fave, spears through, gets away. Out by two to a Rapsag Miss, and then came More Value behind those Edie Finneran. Then Controlled Fury. The leader is Long Gully Keith. Bit over a length of Rapsag Miss, and a couple away More Value. Straightening up, it's Long Gully Keith in front of Rapsag Miss. Coming after it, a Rapsag Miss. Gets over the top of Long Gully Keith. Third home, More Value. Then Controlled Fury. Edie Finneran was back toward the end. The time here is around 23 seconds. Over the top, a Rapsag Miss. Double for Bob Isaacson. Getting the prize here. Number eight, a Rapsag Miss, finishing too strongly. One Long Gully Keith, the Wheelback runner.